Yeah, 10 seconds. Yeah. 10 seconds. Yeah. 10 seconds. What is your purpose here?
Gay.
My purpose here?
No, I'm talking to.
No, bro, you can't get me on camera.
No, but, it's too late.
All right, well, what I'm saying, it's hot outside, and
so AD, you decided to do
the
this.
The AD told us we're not allowed to take our shirts off, so I'm just improvising.
So you decided to do that?
Yes, I'm improvising, Jay.
So you couldn't tie it in the back? You couldn't tie it nowhere else? And that's not?
The back's fruity. And the back's a little zesty.
So what is that?
Exactly. You kind of look like one of them gay country club kids that like wear like the sweaters around their pink polos.
Okay, so what is this?
That's just like you just...
I said stop cussing my vlog.
I'm sorry. I'm a holy guy.
Cap.
Telling a grown man that you're not finna be something.
You crazy.
You got another grown man put you in uniform. What you got to say about that?
This is the same dude. This is the same dude who wear khakis to school every day.
You let
another grown
you
man.
You literally wear khaki to school every day. Everybody do.
You let another grown
Everybody
man.
Everybody don't wear that though.
You let another grown man.
Everybody don't wear that though. Man. Look what he got on. You see Caleb don't got it on.
He just had it on.
Stop.
Still good. Yeah, still in khaki.
Taylor. You gonna be in my vlog?
Girl came out the
bar. Why every girl do that
hit
when
that
they get
up?
Anyway, like great.
Like a photo.
It's a video.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wait,
yeah, why would he say something like that? That was rude, wasn't it?
But do you have a YouTube?
Yes. You not subscribed to my YouTube channel?
Bro, that nigga.
You, bro, you nasty. I don't take pictures.
She's vlogging.
Okay. Exactly. Well, tell her.
Okay, I can vlog. I can
vlog.
Julia, yeah. He's vlogging. Tilly and I in March 29th at track practice at after 4 p.m. probably, and tomorrow's service day, so we're getting our Lipscomb Academy spirit pretty high.
Did you say it's March 29th?
Yes.
It's March 30th.
It's March 30th.
No, it's not. Actually, no, it is
it's March
29th.
Thank you.
You want to get in the vlog too?
Sure.
What are you supposed to say? Someone just poked me in the foot. Like, how much money personally would you put on me beating you in any type of a track event?
You wouldn't beat me in anything.
No, I'm saying how much money would you put on it?
I'd probably bet $1 million.
No. I'm talking about we being realistic. Realistic.
He
I'm
don't.
Serious.
No, like realistically.
I'm
realistically.
Serious.
Like realistically though.
I'm serious.
Let's ask Garner.
Oh, Garner gonna be funny.
I got a question. I got a question. How much money personally would you bet Chris beating you in any type of thing, like track related, anything?
How much money would I bet?
Yeah.
$1 million.
$1 million, I can't beat you in anything.
Realistically.
What
realistically.
The
realistically.
Crazy.
Like, this
you're
is realistic. Like, if this happened like, tomorrow.
Real. Gee, how much you put on?
$100.
$100? You that confident?
What event?
Anything.
Anything. So you tell me I can't beat you in one event? I'm sure I can throw that motherfucker farther than you.
What do you mean by that?
I don't know about that.
I don't know.
We're gonna have to see.
Okay, how much money would you bet that KT, that you would beat KT in anything track related?
Anything? Well, I can't say. I think you beat me in 100.
No, I'm talking about like anything. Like it could be high jump.
I think I can beat you in something. Yeah.
How much money were you willing to put on it though?
Put up on it.
$20.
$20? That's not very confident.
That's nothing.
Okay. Coach C said his whole house.
Right. No, Coach C said his whole earnings.
He probably spent them all. $50.
$50?
Yeah.
Are you tired? I know y'all ain't tired. But I know you're not tired, bro. You supposed to be a D1 athlete and you tired, bro?
I can run the 150.
I got a YouTube channel.
A YouTube channel?
Yeah.
He's made
go
it.
Go subscribe.
Never mind.
I'm an Adidas type of guy.
I thought it was the shoes Joey be wearing.
No, we don't care about what Joey be wearing.
They look comfortable. Are they comfortable?
Why are you not running?
Why are you like?
Why are you asking so many questions?
I asked one question.
I asked the questions. I got the camera in my hand.
What question you got?
Ask me one, Jay.
Bet, right? So chin me out, right?
Chin me up.
Really, I just want to know, like, how, like, on a scale of 1 to 10, how cute you think you is, though?
Nobody's perfect, so.
No. I didn't ask all that. I just asked a little. No. I just asked a question from 1 to 10.
Nah.
How cute, you feel me?
Shit, he definitely not a 9 guy. I'm like 8.5, and this nigga,
first off, he's crazy.
Bro, who get more videos?
Oh. Hey, they're going on YouTube. What you trying to say? I'm gonna leave this alone. Hey, what you got to say? Shut up, Tyler. What you got to say for the vlog, bro?
That ain't nothing, man. Just
look how cool he is. Like, just a cool.
Hold on. With the smoothie king.
You didn't see the ice on it.
Hold on, put up.
You didn't see the ice on the neck.
Now let's shine in the sun though.
Hold on.
You got 100,000 on my.
That's 100,000. That's 100,000.
I'm looking on screen, with your butt. I'm not talking about booty.
Oh God, don't put this in a
AJ
vlog.
What's your preference, black men or white men?
This is not no racism, nothing.
It's just your preference. It's not racism or nothing.
Probably white.
All right.
I'm here with the man, the myth, the legend, Bennett Whitefield. Would you rather date a white girl or a black girl? Be completely honest. No racism, just preference.
My preference would be a white girl.
Why?
Why?
I don't know, it's just, I'm generally more attracted to them.
Oh, you're just more attracted to them? I can get with that.
Would you rather date a white man or a black man?
Oh my God.
Nah, you already of it. Nope.
And be completely honest.
Okay, y'all can go ahead and line up.
No.
Do waterfall sessions?
I don't know. Yes.
You have to answer the question.
Or.
Huh?
Choosing or.
Bro, it's not a pronoun.
Hey, you. Hey.
Please choose one.
We do waterfalls. Yeah.
We know black dude. Black dude.
Is it a black dude? Is it a black dude or a white dude?
Hot my tail or turn and run. It's time to do what must be done. Be a king when kingdom comes. So you can tell everybody.
Would you rather date a white woman or a black woman? And be honest.
There's no racism, there's no none of that.
Alright, well, my personal preference is white women.
Definitely.
But
wow.
There are definitely some like pretty black women out there too.
Yeah.
But I'm just more selective.
Okay.
So like, I don't know. Yeah, I prefer white women.
Though. I totally understand.
I got that.
I'm here with four stars. You gave them Coley. Would you?
Yeah, bro, calm down,
bro. You're gay, bro. You're gay. Like, you're gay. Here with four stars. Seated.
You see yourself, mama.
Good little vlog today. We ain't really do too much. Just a little. People was requesting, like, a little track meet, track practice. But the track meet coming. Mark my word, the track meet is coming. I had to start off with a little track practice. You feel me? Cool little vlog. We ain't been posing in a minute. I had to get some on there. I think my next vlog is gonna be prom though. Don't hold me to that though. Well, I think my next vlog will be prom. Yeah, everything in this video is just jokes, man. Ain't nothing. I hope nobody got offended. You feel me? That's out the picture. No racism, no none of that. It's all just personal preferences. And we all just jokes and playing, you feel me? But yeah, like, comment, subscribe. We're just gonna keep on going up. You feel me though? But I'm gonna catch y'all in another vlog.